So we're on our way to Clywedog fishing. First time for me this year.
First time for me?
I know you have fished with David Coates.
Yeah, but lockdown has finally eased yesterday morning.
Yeah.
So we can go to Clywedog. Yay! First time in a boat this year.
Gosh.
In July. It's ridiculous.
Wow.
And guess what?
What?
It's going to absolutely pour down this afternoon. Probably a monsoon. So we're going to get... Well, we're not going to get...
No.
Some proper water.
Yes. So we're going to try out these new rods.
Yeah.
See how many fish we can catch with them.
Nice rainbow.
Well done.
2020 season off with a bang. Good season. Nice. Wait a minute.
So we've having 5 minutes before catching another fish. You've now gone on to dries.
On the dries, I was using the 10-foot 7-weight new HM, and now I've got the 10-foot 5-weight. Have a bit of fun.
Yeah.
But, look, I'm talking to you, I missed it.
Oh, babes, come on, concentrate. Stop talking to the camera. Number, how many?
First on the dry.
Well, you lost a few, you played with them.
Yeah, but the first one to land on the dry.
That was nice as well.
Yeah.
Well then.
Thank you very much.
I'm fed up with catching fish now. Can we do something else? Do when you have two fish on.
Hang on for dear life. It's 3:30, and as you can see, I'm driving the car, not driving the boat. Why? Well, we've come off early. It was cold, it was wet. Deb's got really, really cold. So decide enough's enough. That boy, what a day's fishing.
Well, the morning was especially.
Morning kicked off fantastic. Best methods today, washing light either on a midge tip with a sunburst fire booby on the point and a bibby hopper top dropper. Kicked up, fish is static, pull it under, fish it back, just lock it up. Or on the real Aqualux, same cast, same flies, doing the same thing. Kick it out, check it out, leave it static, pop it under, figure eight it back. It was just locking up. We know we had three double ups, landed two of them. One of them, I think, I got one on the video. Great way to kick off the season 2020, even though it's July, my first boat trip. Rods were fabulous.
Oh my God, they're amazing.
You loved it.
I loved my rod.
I think I've lost the 10-foot sandwich.
Yeah, that's definitely.
Gone.
It's amazing.
So yeah, Clywedog, get yourselves up there. It's on fire. They're stocking twice a week now because the boats are out. There's so many boats out every day. You won't be disappointed. Could have stuck on dries all day. Could have put a nice bag together, but the washing light was the killer method. Then enjoyed, I think I had about 10 or 12 on dries as well. Bibby Hopper, Ginger Midas, and the Black Shetland on the point. That's all I was fishing. They were coming to all three, no particular pattern. So yeah, get yourselves up there. Hopefully you won't get as cold and as wet as we, well, we're dry, but we got cold.
Yeah.
So it's home for a nice warm cup of coffee and a nice supper.
Yeah.
Cheers.